lifting the straw away very gently. And there is the label underneath. We're just going to lift out the first bottle and put it into the... Well, I wonder if that's why... I wonder if you see the McDonald, the McKinley, the raffle bit here. We can just make out the 90-something ship endurance.
Test something that's been distilled in 1896 would be a whisky person's ultimate.
Yes. Those bottles have to go back to the hut in Antarctica. It's where they belong.